star, she's gonna come down.
Okay.
All right.
Abundant life
on you. May I have the reins, please? Who has the reins?
Who has the reins? Where's the bag?
Oh.
They're in the bag?
It's so good.
The reins have arrived. Just put the whole box,
okay?
All right, let's pretend you can't see, okay?
All right, Christian, with a little help from Mama, you brought me the ring. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. Milton and Melina, the wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, and it signifies the uniting of man and woman in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Are you getting them?
Just as rings have no ending and also have no beginning, they support and represent a marriage that lasts through all of our earthly lives. So, Melina, please take the ring and place it on Milton's finger and repeat after me. Repeat after me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge
of our constant faith,
of our constant faith
and abiding love,
and abiding love
with this ring,
with this ring,
I be wed,
I be wed
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father
and of the Son,
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Now, Milton, please take the ring and place it on Melina's finger. And repeat after me. In token and pledge,
token and pledge
of our constant faith,
our constant faith
and abiding love,
and abiding love
with this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. As much as you, Milton and Melina, have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and these friends of yours, and have pledged your faith each to the other, and have declared so by the exchanging of rings, I pronounce you husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no man ever separate. Milton, as your friend and your pastor, at this time, you get to give your bride a kiss.
Praise the Lord.
Okay, so I'm going to get you to face the photographer. Face the photographer. And Melina, hold on to the flowers with your left hand and hold your hand with your right. Alright, stand before them. Look at me and then you get to look at the photographer. I want to be the first person to be able to pronounce you as Milton and Melina, husband and wife.
You guys can celebrate a little bit.
All right, celebrate.
Yeah.
part of it.
Okay.
You're probably going to get a